Hi students, let us discuss the case study from chapter 2. In this video, I am going to give you the magical word which will help you in identifying the principles of management in the case study. So let's see few examples first and then continue with the keywords. Number 1, when a subordinate receives orders from two seniors. So here the keywords are receives orders from two seniors. Hence, the principle of management violated here is unity of command, that is one boss. Further, the example is when a subordinate is given the responsibility to achieve target production of 200 units per day, but he has no authority or no access over the raw materials. So here the keywords are no authority to access over the raw materials. Hence the principle violated here is of authority and responsibility, because he has been given the responsibility but he has no authority to fulfill that responsibility. Number 3, when a manager awards a contract to his relative who supply goods at more price comparing to the other parties in the market who supply at a cheaper rate. So here the keywords are supply of raw material to relative ignoring other parties. So here the principle violated is subordination of individual interest to general interest, because he is only considering his relative and fulfilling the personal objective and avoiding the organizational objective. Number 4, this principle requires judicious application of penalties by the management. Now whenever the words like penalties, rules, punishment are used, then it is obvious that the principle of manager to be identified is discipline, which shows commitment towards work. Further, here comes the list of keywords which will definitely help you in identifying the principles of management. So the keywords are as follows. As you saw the example of unity of command, in that example, the line given was receiving order from two superiors, and hence the principle violated was of unity of command, because to avoid confusion, the employees should receive order from only one boss so that they can work simultaneously only into one direction. Continuing further, the keywords are as follows for the other examples. Now, these keywords will not only help you in identifying the case study, but will also help you in explaining the head points in the long answer or as well in the short answer when they are asked for 1, 3, or 4 marker. And similarly, the further the list continues as follows, and you can easily identify, like if the principle of equity is being recognized, then the words like kind, fair and just treatment will be either directly given to you in the question or will be talked about in the question. So these keywords will be definitely useful to you and help in solving the case study related to principles of management. Now if you really like the video and find it useful, then do subscribe to our YouTube channel Tacts and Tricks. Thank you.